I'm Gianna. My girl's father has struggled for a very long time with opioids. The opioids was just, it was a completely different thing because it was never something that he did, because it started with a prescription from a doctor. So he has a little bit over a year clean now. And there's been three or four people that he's met at his job in recovery. So it's opened various doors for him in other ways. And I just want people to understand that who you see is not really who they are. That's why it's so difficult for people to seek help, because a lot of the times they are just shut down, because by the time they do come and ask for help, they're at their rock bottom. So I just want everyone to take a second and just think, that could be you, that could be your son or daughter, that could be your neighbor, your pastor. It really could be anyone at any time. It's hard because it's a changing your way of thinking. It is extremely important to focus on the positive as well. You know, the only way that we can continue to move forward is if we start to normalize this, because it's not something to be swept under the rug. It is so common. There are so many other people, and you don't know whose life you can save by just sharing your story with somebody else.